took a couple days to get used to, but after that, I don't even notice it now.
This is the gyro, an insert meant to take away some of the impact from straight contact. It's made with Kevlar, the same stuff that's in bulletproof vests.
However, these are not built bulletproof. It actually says it right on the package, they are not bulletproof.
They aren't technically concussion-proof either, but they are pretty close. A doctor out of Texas published a paper saying the concussion rate for players with the liners was 1% instead of 9% for those who didn't.
It is an extra layer of padding, which to me, if it's a little bit more, it's got to be a good thing.
The team usually has about 7 or 8 head concussions per season, the coach says. They've had 3 or 4 this year so far before getting the liners.
I do hope to see a reduction in that number over time, correct?
The director of rehabilitation services at Passavant Area Hospital tells us college players are especially at risk for concussions.
The higher level you go up, the faster they get. And, you know, the faster, just the laws of physics, they're going to be more inclined to having a concussion.
The team has only had them for a short time, but quarterback Brady Huber says players like them.
Some of us aren't going to be lucky enough to play football all of our life, so we're going to need our brains after college. So these linings definitely help out with that.